You got to take the time to smell the roses, Ness.
And I think Emily wanted to slow down and smell the roses.
You know, you've got to learn to take time to, smell the roses.
Yeah, you got to stop. Smell the roses.
Smell the roses. This means to appreciate what is often ignored. We sometimes say to stop and smell the roses, or to wake up and smell the roses.
Aw, thank you.
I think all you have to do is stop and smell the roses.
Seriously? Ugh.